In Ashuaga, in the red sources, Cold Flyer with Spren U, Model Gold 5 lengths off the leader. They're followed by Windsor Gate, Weatherbird 6 to go, and Studio Stars at the back of the field. Coming down to the 400-meter marker, and Galley Sun, the leader from Gold Flyer, Ashuaga's challenging, then Eduardo Manet, Weatherbird, Windsor Gate on the outside as they come down to the 300-meter marker. Galley Sun, Ashuaga, Model Gold on the inside, and Windsor Gate's also kicking on late. Ashuaga's got to the front, Model Gold the danger on the inside, Windsor Gate is wide out. Ashuaga and Model Gold in a close call as they come down to the wire. Ashuaga, I would say, won a short head from Model Gold, close for third between Windsor Gate.